Hi there, I'm Avinash Govindjee. I'm the Executive Dean at the Faculty of Law at Nelson Mandela University. I'm a consulting attorney to the employment law team at Cliff Decker Hoffmeyer and a part-time senior commissioner of the CCMA. And it's a great pleasure for me, together with John Grogan and Puke Masirimule, to present the Juta Annual Labor Law Seminar to you once again in 2018. And for the first time, on the 20th of September, we'll be including Nelspruit as a new venue. The Juta Annual Labor Law Seminar gives us the opportunity to reflect on the previous 12 months' cases in labor law and to present today where we dissect these cases and consider what the implications are for labor law in South Africa. It's a great pleasure for me to listen to John, who's one of the most respected advocates working in the area of labor law, and Puke, who's one of the top attorneys working in this area, discuss, sometimes disagree about what the implications are of these judgments and what, for example, the amendments to the labor law mean for HR practitioners, attorneys, and even academics. So I look forward to welcoming you at the seminars. We make a selection of cases. We provide you with a workbook which summarizes the previous 12 months of cases. And from there, we present in what we hope is an entertaining way a seminar discussing some of the key developments and some of the key cases. Look forward to seeing you there. Thank you.